Okay, so like, you've probably seen like in a lot of my videos, like I love to dance. Like dancing is my thing. And there's honestly a reason why I love dancing. It's just because it makes me feel so good. And you know, there's a little like backstory to it. Like there's like a big reason why I actually really love to dance. And it's filled with a lot of good stuff. Dancing is like, dancing makes me feel so good. It makes me feel alive. It takes away all my problems and it just feels amazing. And yeah, like dancing has helped me out a lot. And it makes me feel positive. And no matter what you're going through in life, you know, you gotta find something that makes you feel good and makes you just happy. And that's why I dance, you know?
Come on, Bryant. Let's dance.
Okay.
I never thought I'd be saying this, but let's do it.
Okay. 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 Dancing to me, like, it helps me up here. It also helps me like burn calories, and like it's like a really big factor when it came for me losing weight. And I attribute a lot of this sexiness to dancing, and that's why I do it. I dance because I feel good, and you know what? It makes me look sexy, and that's, my good people, that's what it's all about.
Hummus.
Dude, you are obsessed with the hummus, my man. Like, all you talk about is hummus. I mean, there's nothing wrong about it. I'm actually proud to know a person that is obsessed with hummus like you, man. I mean, like, that means a lot that you love hummus this much, man.
I like hummus.
I like hummus, too.
It's my top five favorite food.
What's your top one?
Hummus.